हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम परविंदर रंधावा फ्रॉम IBSL इंडिया एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल टेट्स परविंदर रंधावा गुरु। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर लिसनिंग क्लास। सो इट्स द लिसनिंग क्लास एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस आई एम गोइंग टू ए पार्ट ऑफ सेक्शन 3, राइट? सो जस्ट ए पार्ट ऑफ सेक्शन 3 विच आई एम गोइंग टू डू एंड जस्ट इट्स इन And this test is taken from Cambridge 13, section 3, and the question numbers are from 26 to 30. And we have to search these things, that is from, it means we have to find the 5 answers from the box, that is from A to H. And these are the stages in the experiment, because from 21st to 25 I have done in my previous video, so you can check that video also. And the 21 to 25, they are just multiple choice questions. So now let's do this also. So I'm going to play it.
Before you hear the rest of the discussion, you have some time to look at questions 26 to 30. Now listen and answer questions 26 to 30.
Anyway, shall we have a look at the procedure for our experiment? We'll need to get going with it quite soon.
Right. So the first thing we have to do is find our seeds. I think vegetable seeds would be best, and obviously they mustn't all be the same size. So how many sorts do we need? About 4 different ones?
I think that would be enough. There'll be quite a large number of seeds for each one.
Then for each seed, we need to find out how much it weighs and also measure its dimensions. And we need to keep a careful record of all that.
That'll be quite time-consuming. And we also need to decide how deep we're going to plant the seeds. Right on the surface, a few millimeters down, or several centimeters.
Okay, so then we get planting. Do you think we can plant several seeds together in the same plant pot?
No, I think we need a different one for each seed.
Right, and we'll need to label them. We can use different colored labels. Then we wait for the seeds to germinate. I reckon that'll be about 3 weeks, depending on what the weather's like. Then we see if our plants have come up and write down how tall they've grown.
Then all we have to do is look at our numbers and see if there's any relation between them.
That's right. So then we get...
So this is the end. In this, what I have done here, first of all, I check these words, that is container, soil, weight, condition, height, color, types, depth. Right, there are 2 speakers, male and female. So they told about 4 different, right? So they have told about the, here, the thing is that is sources, how many, how the word they have used. Then they said about the size also in terms of, and they told about the ways. So naturally, though, instead of going this one, I have to write, G here, right? And wave, it is just in front of you, that is your C, right? And then they went on the deep, right? The deep goes to your, you can check here, depth, that goes to H. And they hadn't, there should be a different one. We can go with the different one, so you can check, that's a simple answer here, that goes to A. A container. And 3 weeks they have to, yes, they talk about the here conditions also, weather. They talk about the weather, but they said that we have to record. So here, see the how tall. So how the word is used here. So it means in these type of questions, we have to manage these kind of words that is related to. So it's a height that is E. Fine. So these are the answers which is just in front. So we have to check about the different type of words, how, why, these kind of words, why thus they are using, right? Where they are using, because this is experiment. Experiment means which they have to describe the process, they have to describe the procedure. So naturally, and we know that what's the meaning of how. How means the procedure, the process, fine. And they have talked 3 or 4 times the word how. So we have to manage when we are doing listening, right? Try to manage these words, try to get the meaning of these words and try to get the answers of these words, right? So these are the just in front of you, the answers which are just in front of you. Fine. You can check this one which I have given. So because they talked accordingly and we have to find the answers, right? Because they talked about the sorts also, so which means the types. Fine. So we have got the answer. How did 4 different? So it means how many we have to use. So that's the reason. Fine. And these kind of things we have to work. So this is a very short video, I know. So and you are watching my YouTube channel. That's Parvinder Randhawa Guru. So remain stick to my channel, right? And subscribe my YouTube channel. That's Parvinder Randhawa Guru. So you can get the notifications, right? And like, comment, and share. So that's all for in this short video. Fine, this is listening. I told you that book number is Cambridge 13 and the test number is 1. Fine. So it's a test 1 here. So please work on this one and do by yourself. Then check and I'll play the complete listening. Please check this one also. Fine. So these are the 5 questions here. And online you can get some material also, you can do by yourself. So now my Hindi session is going to start. यहाँ पे पहले तो मुझे ये words को mind में बैठाना है, जैसे वो time देते हैं कितने हैं, फिर वो क्या क्या बोलते हैं. जैसे यहाँ उन्होंने कहा कि sorts बोला था word sorts, जिसके कारण types मिल गया मुझे word different. वैसे भी different बोला तो different के साथ मेरा different match कर गया, मैंने word पकड़ लिया. और sizes, राइट, साइज के कारण उन्होंने साइज भी बोला था, राइट, सेम साइज और नहीं. और उसके बाद वो जो नेक्स्ट पॉइंट पे गए, उन्होंने यहाँ जाके जो किया, उन्होंने कहा कि हमें जो उन्होंने वर्क किया डायमेंशंस के ऊपर किया कि हमें करना है, तो इसका मतलब साइज डायमेंशन भी होता है. और उन्होंने सेकंड वेज कहा था, जिसके कारण मैंने आंसर यहाँ पे सी दिया, वेट. और इस सॉर्ट डिफरेंट के कारण और सॉर्ट के कारण जिसे मैं जल्दी में रिटर्न नहीं किया, मैंने आंसर टाइप्स दिया जो मेरा जी जाता है, राइट. और जब वो आगे मूव किए तो उन्होंने कहा डीप, मतलब कि हाउ जरूर वर्ड यूज़ किया उन्होंने बार बार. तो जब ये, क्योंकि ये मेरा प्रोसेस है, एक्सपेरिमेंट की बात हो रही है, जब एक्सपेरिमेंट की बात होती है तो हम लोग प्रोसीजर या प्रोसेस के वर्ड यूज़ करते हैं, हाउ हो गया, इस टाइप के वर्ड्स यूज़ करते हैं. तो जब हम इस टाइप के वर्ड्स यूज़ करते हैं इसका मतलब हमें वहाँ पे एक टिप मिल जाता है कि मतलब कि मेरा जो पर्सन है, जो स्पीकर है, वो क्या कहने जा रहा है. बस उस टिप को पकड़ लो, आपका आंसर कभी गलत नहीं होगा. आगे जाके उसने जो वर्ड बोला यहाँ पे डिफरेंट बोला, यहाँ पे उसने, हाँ, जो हमें पजल करने की कोशिश की कि मतलब कि पोर्ट अलग चाहिए या सेम चाहिए, तो उन्होंने मतलब पोर्ट वर्ड बोला, जिसके कारण मैंने यहाँ आंसर दिया ए, जो कि मेरा कंटेनर है, राइट. इसके बाद वो चले जाता है 3 weeks. यहाँ पे उसने पहले वेदर के ऊपर बोला, हो सकता है हम जल्दबाजी में, कंडीशन का मतलब भी वेदर होता है, राइट, ये आपके रीडिंग में भी हेल्प करेगा रिमेंबर रखना, तो ये हो सकता है. तो लेकिन उसने कहा सी, तो रिकॉर्ड का मतलब सी से मैच हो जाता है. और यहाँ पे मेरा आंसर जो बन जाता है वो टॉल की बर्थ पर चले जाता है, ठीक है, क्योंकि उन्होंने राइट भी कहा था, तो इसका मेरा ये टॉल पे. तो ये मेरा छोटा सा एक एक्सपेरिमेंट के ऊपर लिसनिंग का टेस्ट था, दैट इज सेक्शन 3 है, ये टेस्ट 1 है, कैम्ब्रिज 13 है बुक, राइट. और आप सब्सक्राइब करिए मेरे चैनल को ताकि आपको लेटेस्ट वीडियोस के बारे में पता लगेगा जो अपलोड हो हुई हैं। और सेकंड थिंग, आप इसका जो पार्ट वन है वो दैट इज़ क्वेश्चन नंबर 21-25 क्वेश्चंस हैं, वो आप इस प्रीवियस वीडियो में जरूर चेक कीजिए। वो MCQs पे बेस्ड है, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस पे, नेचुरली वो आपको बेनिफिट देंगे। सो ये मेरा सारा वर्कआउट है जिसके ऊपर मैंने वर्क किया है, एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, राइट। एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल दैट्स परविंदर रंधावा गुरु, राइट। प्लीज़ लाइक, कमेंट एंड शेयर माई यूट्यूब चैनल। मैं तो ट्राई कर रहा हूँ कि अपना एक्सपीरियंस, अपना जितनी मेरी नॉलेज है रिलेटेड टू ऑयल्स, ताकि मैं शेयर करूँ, लेकिन आप कितना बेनिफिट लेते हैं ये आपके ऊपर डिपेंड करता है। हमारा जो पर्पस है यहाँ पे वो वर्क करने का है, राइट। तो आई एम डूइंग माई जॉब, सो एंड द थिंग इज दैट मुझे, हाँ मैंने एक बात कही थी, मैं एक बार फिर प्ले कर देता हूँ जस्ट लाइक लास्ट पोर्शन ऑफ लिसनिंग, क्योंकि फिर आपकी एक प्रैक्टिस हो जाएगी, राइट। उसके बाद आई एम गोइंग टू एंड माई क्लास, तो ये आप दोबारा से देख लीजिए, फाइन। सो आई एम गोइंग टू प्ले
30 Now listen and answer questions 26 to 30.
Anyway, shall we have a look at the procedure for our experiment? We'll need to get going with it quite soon.
Right. So the first thing we have to do is find our seeds. I think vegetable seeds would be best, and obviously they mustn't all be the same size. So how many sorts do we need? About 4 different ones?
I think that would be enough. There'll be quite a large number of seeds for each one.
Then for each seed, we need to find out how much it weighs and also measure its dimensions. And we need to keep a careful record of all that.
That'll be quite time-consuming. And we also need to decide how deep we're going to plant the seeds. Right on the surface, a few millimeters down, or several centimeters.
Okay, so then we get planting. Do you think we can plant several seeds together in the same plant pot?
No, I think we need a different one for each seed.
Right, and we'll need to label them. We can use different colored labels. Then we wait for the seeds to germinate. I reckon that'll be about 3 weeks, depending on what the weather's like. Then we see if our plants have come up and write down how tall they've grown.
Then all we have to do is look at our numbers and see if there's any relation between them.
That's right. So then we get...
So this is all about it. And you are watching my YouTube channel. That's Parvinder Randhawa Guru. So remain fine. So please subscribe my channel so that you can get the notifications. Thanks again for watching this video. So let's complete our listing class. Thanks once again.